the 14th of November, 2023. More than 500 U.S. officials sign letter protesting Biden's Israel policy. The signers, representing some 40 government agencies, reflect growing internal dissent over the administration's support of Israel's military campaign in Gaza.